Hi guys, good morning. Happy Vlogmas 2023. I actually did not film anything yesterday, so there's no day 12. There's really no day 12. For some reason, I just didn't have anything to show. And I thought I can show something, but did not have the chance to do it. So I guess I have to skip. There's no choice. Skip 12 and this is day 13. So I have been stitching this and last night and the other night and this morning. So here's my progress for this holy nativity. I don't want to remove the hoop, so you can still see. But mostly I'm working on this one. And yeah, that's what I've, you know, I have a few minutes again before I go to work. And so I'm here stitching on this. And hopefully I have something to share with you today. So it's Thursday morning, and if you hear the sound, it's our heating system. But I don't have anything else planned today as well. After work, I'll go to the house and continue going through my stuff and maybe organizing, throwing away stuff. We're closer to moving in, so we're hopefully moved our bed, my clothes, this weekend. So this came with the house, a heater in our garage. It's nice to have this here. Hi guys, hi everyone. It is still day 14 and I've just, I'm done, not really done, but for now, I'm still feeling cold, so I have my hat on because I was in the garage and going through all the some of the bins in the boxes. So I'm call it done for the day. Like, not really done, but I don't wanna work in the garage for today. And I'm going back to the other house to eat because I'm hungry. But before that, I went through my kits. All my kits are in one bin right now because I downsized it and sent the rest that I don't want and like to the Philippines for my sister. So she was really very possessive about it because we lived in an area where cross stitch is not really a thing anymore. So there's no stores for cross stitch stuff. It's not in Manila. Manila is still, you know, there are still cross stitch store there, but not in our island. So when I sent these kits to my sister, she was like possessive about it. I told her to give away some and she said no. So I sent her other kits because she so that she doesn't have to worry about where to buy floss, fabrics. She just have to stitch, pick one she likes. So, but I kept some for myself. And I go through them and I pick out all the Christmas designs and winter. So, since I am a no-buy cross-stitch next year, except if I needed a floss that I didn't have, but no kits, no charts, no tools, nothing else like that. It's no fabric. I have enough fabric, you know, and I have enough whips to get me through the whole year anyways. So no need to buy anything. So I'm going through this and I want to share this with you what I have. So first is, this is the one I bought on AliExpress. So I know this is a dupe, or I think this is a, I don't know. But that's an AliExpress kit. I know it looks like dimensions to me, but yeah. It's the first one. Is it blurry? Okay. That. And then next is another Chinese. I have three. I think I started one. One of them, there should be four, and then I bought all the four and started one, and I think I put it away for now. But these are not, these are still in not unopened state. So here's the first Christmas cottage number four. And then here's Christmas cottage number three. The glare. And then Christmas cottage number one. So I started the Christmas cottage number two. So that. And I have this kit nativity. This is Bisila. Oh my god, the glare. I'm sorry about the glare. I'm just gonna tilt it in a way that you can see without the glare. That's Bisila kit nativity. And you have to separate the floss yourself. It's an old one. This one is Dimensions Counted Cross Stitch, Holy Family. And you also have to separate them. So this one is one of the old kits. And then I have gold, no, let's separate the winter, that's winter. And this one I from AliExpress as well. It looks like a top right, whatever. It's what is this? I don't know what this is called. Christmas ornaments. I think you're familiar with this. I haven't started it, this one yet. They're in an envelope. I think I did start. I thought it's, I lied. I started one. So that's started one of them. And yeah, it also came with this. So, and what else it came with? I think they sent also like a padding for that, and I throw it away because it's very bulky. I can find that if I need one. And I'm not sure, this one is, has been separated already. I think I attempted to start this one, yeah, and I put it back. I'm not really sure if I wanted to continue on this. Let me see. No, so it has, maybe I separated the floss. Let me remove that from the plastic. I separated the floss and never really started stitching on it. So this is the snowman doorknob decor. Condomar designs. So they provided the fabric actually for the backing too. Nice. And also the bells. The bells and the ring. They provided this. And the bells as well. So I have that. I think I attempted to start this. Never really put stitches in it, just to separate the floss. And let's see, another BC lights, a small one. So Noel, and I don't know what that is. Come, let us adore him. It's a banner, so there's like a banner fabric with the edges already decorated. this one, Millennial Beads Kit. First is snow, holiday, snow. I forgot, maybe I picked the wrong setting for this phone, that's why it takes a while to focus. There you go. That's snow. And then I like this one, it's so cute. Gingerbread house. Ah, there you go. It's gingerbread house, Mill Hill. Holiday what? Weather vanes? Oh, it's a weather vanes. Holiday weather vanes. Gingerbread house. Ginger is on the top of the weather vane. Cute. This is holiday garden gates. Actually, this Mill Hill kits, these are not, I did not buy this individually. This is from an estate sale, a lot of cross stitch, whatever, some cross stitcher died and the husband sell it to me, so that's why he was waiting for a cross stitcher to buy the stuff. And then this is the other one, Dimensions. I think I got this from my travel to Edenton, North Carolina. So I have that. And last but not the least, it's a winter scene. I just wanted to include this because it's Christmas and winter. Like my winter hat, but I have this. I almost bought this another one with this and I decided not to buy it, and then I found out that I have it. It's $3.50. Oh, book fair. Maybe I went to a book fair somewhere and they have this for $3.50 only. That's really cool. So that's all I have for today, everyone. So I'm hungry, I need to go home, and I'm tired, and I think we're moving in. Sorry, we're moving in this weekend, we'll see. And I have a lot of things to do, so I really want to move in so I can, instead of spending time stitching and painting, I want to spend time organizing my sunroom where I put all my crafting, my fabric, my something that I need to sort. I put them all in the sunroom so we have peace in our home. I have so many stuff that it gives my partner stress. And I told her I'm not gonna throw away or donate stuff until I go through them. So I need to go through them. I have problems donating or throwing away stuff, but I have to, you know, go through the process. So he understood that I'm keeping the fabrics because I told him fabrics are expensive right now. So as long as I'm a no buy this year, I'm not throwing away fabrics unless those are the fabrics that I don't like and I don't need. I can't find a reason to keep it, like no project at all. There are actually fabrics that are mostly the thick ones or mostly the ones that I bought for some reason, I don't know. So yeah, and then the craft and all my DMC are in there too, and my whips. So I have to go through them before putting away, and once we're moved in, I will have more time to go through them. But for now, I'm going home. I'm hungry. I'm sorry I didn't have day 12. Oh no, day 13. No, day 13. So that's why I'm here. I'm showing you my I'm showing you my kids. So see you guys. See you tomorrow, hopefully, and have a wonderful Friday tomorrow. Bye.